Well, no, if you leave someone in the chat, it's probably going to jump in. I haven't shown the number, but, you know, some of them are on the friends list.
Well, while you guys do this, I'm going to be right back. I'm going to go make lunch.
Okay. Carter, you can stay in the call and try and get in when we do swaps, though.
Yeah. Yes, I will. I'm just going to mute myself.
Well, no, I said Carter.
Report.
Yeah, it goes full again.
Yeah. No, but just wait until we do swaps in a few hunts time.
Yeah.
Because this is mostly just more catch-up.
Changing back to...
supposed to catch-up.
All pre-chop.
Is it pre-chop, though?
No.
Oh, this is all pre-chop.
Also, we're starting with the Tama again, because I want the damn claws so I can make the hunting horn.
The claw, okay. I can aim for the claws.
It's quite smartly, Tama. So if it's the Tama.
So yeah, I made Stormkiller and Just Gaming earlier today take on 3 Rajang back to back.
Son of a bitch.
Uh-huh.
It actually went live really well.
I'm drunk.
Yeah, a lot better than I thought it would go.
Well, that's why I aimed for insurance, because I figured we'd be dying left and right.
Mm.
Is this Generations on 3DS?
Yeah.
See, most of the time I actually type in the room number since I feel it's an unfair advantage I have with friends list.
Yeah, but in this case you absolutely should use the friends list.
Yeah, I've
had a picture.
Yeah, I know, but this time you hadn't even shown the room number, but I still didn't come in. Get in.
Yep, so don't worry, people, will do swaps in 3 hunts time.
I'm surprised that D.Va actually beat you.
Yeah, I think I got longer buffering time than you do.
Oh yeah, you got Unlucky Cat as well.
I didn't.
No, some
kind. I mean, if you eat the alcohol, it'll make you drunk, like, anyway, even if you don't get Unlucky Cat.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yep.
Like, I ate for that, so I was walking around there, but I didn't get Unlucky
Cat. Go!
The best way to start out the game would be play it. Seriously, just play it and you learn it.
Yeah, it starts easy on you.
Yeah, just don't go online straight away, since that's... then you will... You will have to learn the game. This is a boss fight arena type game, basically.
Mm-hmm. Either you'll get carried by somebody and then you'll get pissed off because you'll die a horrible death. Or people will get pissed off at you. Just one thing to never do is die once and then be like, oh, I can't kill this thing, and then just sit in the base.
It's better to try and die than to just run back to camp and wait for others to kill it. Seriously, people will hate you.
Mm-hmm.
At least try. People don't mind if you lose the quest. Just try, at least.
Well, some people do, but usually the people that, you know, play this often enough don't really care if you lose one.
Yeah, doesn't really matter. Just do the hunt again.
Yeah, there's been multiple hunts where just something goes wrong and you'll have an entire team get wiped out. Like, I was in a group that was doing the Amatsu in like 10 minutes, yet the next round we went through and everybody got hit by the one world wind thing and died in one hit. And so instantly 4 cards. It's like, well, let's do this again.
First wrong button.
Yeah, I had a hunt with Alatrion where one guy was just standing in the camp from the start of the hunt. Like, he didn't move at all.
Yeah, usually if that happens, I'll just abandon the quest.
Yeah, why don't you just abandon it and kick them?
Because we had already gotten pretty far into the hunt when we noticed that. And when we killed Alatrion, he came running, of course. So we just kicked him until he didn't get any cards. We took turns, so everyone else got cards.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm aiming strictly for the claw.
It's only the front claws that break.
I think so.
This game is very neat.
It is. Just look past the fact that it's a 3DS game.
It's probably the only game I actually buy without knowing anything about it, I guess.
Yep.
Since I played it for so many years, I just buy them.
There are very few games that I will pre-order without actually like paying attention to. Monster Hunter is one of them.
Yeah.
Heck, there's very few games I'd buy an entire console for.
Yes.
Monster Hunter is one of them.
I bought several consoles for Monster Hunter.
I bought a Wii U.
I bought a Wii U.
I didn't pay much for it, but got lucky.
The only reason.
Japanese 3DS.
Oh, that was a good interrupt.
Yeah, the only reason why I own a Japanese 3DS, a Wii, a Wii U, and a PlayStation Portable is because of Monster Hunter.
Mm-hmm.
So those are the only games I own to those consoles.
Am I the only melee in the group?
You are, yes.
Oh, God.
It's good to win!
No!
It's actually interesting because I didn't even notice that until you brought that up. So.
I'm not surprised that you didn't notice something.
Hey!
Well, yeah. Here it comes.
No, right now, if it doesn't involve me directly, I don't care.
Nice.
That's not true.
Supernova!
Ow, god damn it, Flick.
Yeah, double win, I hit you too.
You interrupted my four shots that I give at this gun.
I don't think I've seen any claws.
There is some customization, but you won't really notice it because of the armor.
Okay, got plan B, I'm just going to shoot him if they close. That doesn't break something.
We have a shiny. We're on standing. Or thereabouts. It's only a tier. Coming in.
Yep. Hey, I did the run for miles thing.
Oh god, it's breaking up badly.
Oh,
oh dear.
Oh no!
He's poisoned, so... gonna help.
Roar.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Hey, knocked out there.
Nice.
I think that was the claw breaking in the air.
That's good.
Could be wrong, but...
why are they even having stream ups, though?
Interesting. I don't know. Is it weird?
I just need the chance, I don't need a stream.
See you later, help me. We will continue to ignore your name as a cry for help.
Oh, I've mounted again.
Can you tell the monster's health only by visual indications, like when they're tired and limping?
When
they
die.
I remember in, what was it, was it the PSP version or the PS2 one that had a mod for that?
Sit down.
The PSP one will have a mod for it, probably.
When I saw someone using that, I'm like, why would you need a health bar for these things?
You just get a general feel for how long stuff takes.
True. There are times
I don't know how long they usually take.
Yeah, there's a limp.
Not as fast as I thought it would be, though, honestly.
Oh, that looked like a tail break then.
It was the break, but not the sever. Yeah.
Monster Hunter is just a game. Monster Hunter is just a game you learn the feeling of everything, like you know how long most monsters last.
Oh, great so. Stuff. Great kill.
Or you just hope to God that you kill it before it kills you.
Ah, the Reaper strategy.
Yeah. Like like the case with Double Joe. In his case.
It's the ferocious Double Joe. Just like, I'm not even going to pay attention to how weak this thing is, I'm just going to keep trying to kill it. Or in the case of
yesterday when I disconnected from a Devil Joe hunt. Yesterday I disconnected from a Devil Joe hunt and it was just please die already. Since it had health for several people though.
I was so sad. The
That's
one
not
time
fun.
I died.
How dare you interrupt Prince Dance?
Are you Prince dancing over there?
You know, Capcom's former European Monster Hunter community manager gave up his job to be a YouTuber?
Really?
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Which one?
Jake.
The one that was doing all the Monster Hunter stuff?
Jake. Yeah, okay. All the European videos.
Nice.
Oh boy.
I'm assuming the contract probably had something that he couldn't do his own stuff while he was employed, so that's why.
Sadly, Blue Whisker, I don't think Flick will be changing what times he streams.
I can't. It's pretty much the only time I can.
And either earlier or...
You wouldn't want to hear me early in the day. I mean, have you seen those Gungeon runs I record first thing in the morning?
Oh, I have.
That was apparently the biggest tunnel.
It was a Silver Crown, yeah.
Nice.
Ooh.
Oh, right, hang on, I need to go check if I got what I needed, because if I do, it's Hunting Horn time.
You got at least two.
I think that's all I needed.
See that you've loaded in already. Oh,
thank you, Regret72390. I hope you don't have any regret about subbing.
It was worth it! I regret everything!
Jeremy Mooks.
It was worth it!
It was worth it, maybe. I need to think about that.
Owl's back. What did you make for lunch?
I made a English muffin with an egg, a slice of cheese, and cream cheese.
Alright, we also need to kill a few more Urgans, because if I get four more scoots from them, I can make heavy bagpipe.
I need some fire cell stones.
Yeah, that's the
By the way, that is... That HPG that you have, Blake, is an awesome one. That's the one that I kind of wanted.
The what?
Which one? The Giant's Cannon?
Heavy bow gun.
Yeah, the Giant's Cannon, yeah.
Oh, yeah, the gun with the one, yeah.
Which one's the...
Although, I still have no clue what heavy shot does.
It's really crappy range, but it does big damage. Yeah. I looked it up, it's in the help notes.
Oh, okay. Help notes? What?
In the Hunter note, it tells you what all the shot types do. I looked it up because I'm a shot novice.
It's a load of shot.
Yeah, in the Japanese one, I mostly used the heavy bogan of Gambito and the light bogan of Tamamizuna. Since Tamamizuna had good power and shots, while Gambito had just a lot of power and all of the bullets.
I'm not stopping to learn any songs for this. So we're just going to work it out live.
I have a few more written down.
Because I didn't have this one made before. I wanted it. Because I wanted a healing focused one. Just to give it a go.
Yeah, it's the one Kitty used for a while.
Good old hunting horn. There's a hunting horn that someone was using earlier against Kushladora. That was
Kushladora.
What?
Kushladora?
What's with your name?
Kushaladiora.
Kushladora.
I want to punch you.
You are completely incorrect on this one.
Kushladora.
The kazoo and the Kushladora.
The kazoo.
The kazoo. Yeah.
I do it. Most of the time I just screw these up just because I know it annoys you guys.
That's a lie, you just say them wrong.
Like the Bastion?
The Bastion.
Bastion.
But no, anyway.
I don't know what I should be.
The Uragan.
Kushladora.
Billy Court.
Hang on.
It's just these names get weirder and weirder by each time he fucks it up.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I know, that's the point.
What's the name for Shigaru Magala?
I know.
Shigaru Magala.
That's Jay Leno, isn't it?
That one's hard to mess up. That one's hard to mess up.
Shaguri Maguri.
Shaguri Maguri.
That's closer to the Japanese version.
My friends just call it for Shaggy Maggie.
Shaggy Maggie. Yeah, that's what I usually call it too.
Yeah.
That Shaggy means Magala. To make love.
That's called the Magala.
Don't you judge her, Flick.
Diva, there's a hunt. Get off your arse and take it.
I call it for Monster Bomb. That's the reason.
Yeah, I know you call it Monster Bomb.
You want it?
Hey, there's several. There's
no,
more.
No.
Enjoy it.
Diva, you've got 30 seconds. I'm gonna leave without you.
And I guess you're leaving without him?
No, he's taking the board.
Oh, damn it, Bill has hit the nail on the head with what Monster Hunter pretty much is.
What do you say?
It's heavily crafting involved. Low drop rates on parts you need, an epic battle to fight monsters to get mats, to make better weapons, to fight bigger monsters, to get better mats, to fight bigger monsters.
The DLC is always free as well, as Stallion has pointed out.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, it's grind to grind some more.
You kill things, but so it's you fun can kill grind. Bigger things.
Mm. Yeah, it is.
The gameplay is just great, so it's just fun to kill things.
I'm not a fan of too much repetition in games, but this is...
I almost grabbed the mini wheat stones.
The mini wheat stones?
Wet stones!
God!
Would you like some milk with those?
God!
Your morning cereal. The mini wheat stone.
I almost hope he's doing it intentionally, but I know he's not.
Oh, come on now. Wet stone, wheat stone. There's like no way you can screw that.
What do you call the big snake in For All Men? The really big snake.
Oh. I don't even know the fucking thing's name anymore.
Dumbledore.
Dalamadur.
Shall Dalamordor.
Dalamadur.
I call it Dalamadurp, so...
Dalamadurp I would accept.
I pooped a snoot multiple times. It was fun.
He also pooped your snoot a lot.
Well, yeah, he pooped everyone's snoot. Snoot, dude. He had like 13 kill shots.
Too much snoot booping going on.
Oh, wasn't there a... Was it with you, Al? I accidentally joined the Charladama. No, that was McClick, I think.
No, that sounds like something you would have done.
The Sha one. Yeah, since I just had something with massive fire. Since I thought we were going to do the normal one.
Oh, who's seen him?
Me.
I thought we were doing the normal Della, but yeah. It was the fire one.
I need to remember how to do Huntinghorn again now. Also that I'm not using Adept.
Strike.
Did you actually get your skills put up though?
Yeah, I did.
I like to do Striker with the Huntinghorn.
Oh, also thank you for the tip from Kyler Pierce who says, like I said yesterday, I have this game, but my brother stole my DS. Once I get it back, it will be my first time playing. Any tips on which class I play? There is no classes, you just have weapons and hunter styles, which I guess are kind of classes.
You start with one of each of the basic weapons, so try out whatever you want and see what you like.
It's best to try out everything, just know that the easiest one technically is the sword and shield.
I recommend anything other than that.
Okay, well Reaper's also a dickbag, so...
Reaper is also terrible at this game, so don't listen to him.
Hey, I hate the sword and shield is from Monster Hunter 1.
Yeah, well, it was
play the crack out of all of the tutorial missions to do with each weapon.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I haven't done them, but there is like a crap ton of tutorial missions that teach you the true basics.
Mm-hmm. And they're not too bad.
What does that mean, like snowman and stuff, or what?
Sword and shield also allow KO if you use the stamina oil or just shield bash. But stamina oil makes every attack do KO damage.
That's
okay,
he's
off the Reaper.
So,
say nuclear vessel.
Nuclear vessel. At the moment, I'd say sword and shield is the most effective at KO damage, since they can just do it, they can do it rapidly. They can just do it rapidly.
Well, I mean, some guns can do it pretty fast too.
Yeah, the only weakness is that if the monster has higher head than you are tall, then you won't hit it.
Yep.
Like Devil Joe.
Yep. You gotta rely on either weapons and blades or
Ooh, that's good.
Hammers.
Or sure you can.
Sure you can.
I quit your bugs.
I need to make sure I actually have Hunter and Arson.
Yeah, you do that a lot. You've never seen Huntinghorn before. It's essentially a buffing weapon, but it doesn't just do healing ones. This one in particular just happens to be very support related.
Knock people out.
I did not have Huntinghorn.
Oh god, I don't think I'm gonna survive this one.
Actually, yeah, Huntinghorn's a great for
Sit down.
Huntinghorns are great for most things.
I wanted to get this guy's back, and he fell the wrong way.
Huntinghorn is probably the most useful weapon when it comes to
too slow.
Yeah, Huntinghorn has...
They just make everyone more effective.
Although it does give a passive taunt.
It does give a passive taunt, 30% chance, I think, of being attacked.
I mean, doing the level 140 Devil Joe in 4U was a pain without a Huntinghorn.
Because
they would one shot you if you didn't have that attack up.
Green, white, blue.
What's he weak to? Thunder or?
I need to go
ice.
And.
Him? He's actually specifically weak to poison.
Yeah.
There's an element too.
I think he's weakest to ice.
Aragorn?
Sounds about right.
If it's Aragorn, then I think it's water.
Well, I have freezing shot.
He's getting away, get him.
But really, the best bet versus Aragorn is poison.
Ooh,
actually,
health
poison is really effective against a lot of monsters now.
That's nice. Where's he going?
Poison is really just always been a great weapon type.
Yep.
Since most most monsters take a lot of damage from it over time.
Poison is good for a lot of brute riven. Wyvern.
Welcome to Bring Out. Welcome to Pretty Gal Failcast, Flix Gaming Stuff, where we constantly make fun of Reaper for not being able to say things.
Hey, I'm having sleep 90% of the time.
I don't sleep.
Man, that's a good excuse.
Go to bed.
You're in here with Quart.
Also, do my emotes.
Well, I mean, Quart can't talk half the time anymore.
Oh, nice. That was
I don't know, Quart's pretty good size.
Little break then. Careful.
Erg can follow that.
Quite a lot today.
Oh, I didn't get anything again.
I can fall down, Google.
I actually have set up my tablet now. I'm just trying to figure out how to use it since I have a lot very tiny space now.
You are very tiny. It will work out.
Well, in comparison, you know, relative is like a big word in there.
Viking furniture is larger than normal furniture because they're larger than normal.
Actually, thinking about it, I don't think you can lose rank, but you can lose hunter points or hunter rank points. Technically.
Really you don't level that.
You can, it will just stay at zero.
Okay, yeah. That would be.
Also, I did actually post a picture of my desk yesterday on Twitter.
Yes,
just
you
to
did.
Show how
it is quite small. It's actually about the same size as mine, to be honest.
Yeah. But I think I have a larger tablet than you do, and it's a hell to use.
What size is yours?
24.
This monster that had the derpy face inside of him?
No, that was Gravios.
Well, I found a derpy face in this one.
Oh, Mazio has a semi derpy face.
Yeah, but that's like on the bottom of his chin.
Yeah.
Swaps are after one more hunt.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
They would involve Owl and Court and then run random, probably.
Maybe.
I mean, wouldn't it be kind of better to just have not an entire room filled with us on at once?
I needed a bunch of scoots and I only got two, I think. Yeah. I think I needed more than that. It's very important that I make the bagpipes. It's not even the bagpipes I had, it's the better version.
Ooh.
Scoot.
The pipes of bag.
Scoots
the pipes are calling.
Scoot to snoot.
Oh, apparently Screaming Violet's just rolled out of bed.
Oh,
so that's what that noise was.
Mm.
That was unnecessarily mean, I'm so sorry.
This episode of
Flix
Gaming Stuff,
Flix Gaming
Dick.
I paid for it. I got drunk.
Hand me my, or can you hand him the guild card of yours?
Oh, do you not have my new one?
Oh, I don't think so.
Updated one, yeah. That's a good idea. Yeah, do it to all.
Okay.
I also can't remember what my title is.
Mine is Objection to Guild Marm.
I have the best title.
No, I have the best title.
Your title's dumb.
Passion for Poogie, the Stormkillers.
Yep. Yeah, it was Lazy as Poogie or.
Yeah, we're fighting a Rathalos.
Lazy as.
What is your gutter armor, Blick?
The Halcyon set.
Halcyon?
Mm-hmm, from the Universal Studios Japan DLC.
Oh, okay. Right, so.
Guild card, Blick.
I sent it to all.
Really?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure you're all. Sent all again.
Apparently, I already have it, I guess.
Uh huh.
Mm. Reaper, how do you screw this up?
Well, I sent mine to you. You didn't.
His go to excuse.
Well, it's Reaper.
That is the go to excuse. That's the real one, anyway.
Mm. So, we've obviously already got it then.
Yeah, he probably got it yesterday.
It's not coming up, yeah. Oh,
it's
basing
off of our friend code. I don't know.
Bind resistance is blue, blue, blue.
So, Al, what weapon are you using?
Depends on which character I'm using. Probably using Al, so any of the ranged ones.
I'm using Sword and Shield most of the time.
Sword now, is good. I did see some awesome Sword and Shield late game.
Yeah, the Alatrion Sword and Shield has a ton of white sharpness, so it's you just never run out of white sharpness.
Well, the one I saw was the Valinor.
Draconian or Valinor is using Sword and Shield as well.
Yeah. Valinor is. Yeah, he's all. I think he's pretty much always used it.
Yeah, he's using Death Prize a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Which is great because Paralysis is so nice.
Yep.
Saw that coming.
The Death Prize is used a lot since Paralyze is very broken in Generations.
Yes, it is.
As I saw when I played with Catpaw.
Have you seen the bowgun that's just you holding a cat's butt and it meows every time you fire?
Yes, I have.
Yep.
I was using that yesterday.
Have you seen the bowgun that's just you hold the kettle and the cat comes out with the blood dart?
I haven't seen it in this one, but I think I saw it in Cross.
I have seen it, but I haven't made it.
I used it in 4 Ultimates. Or was it 3 Ultimates? I'm not sure.
What is this that we're going against?
Rathalos.
I think he's in
here. Yeah, he is.
And fire! Any creature that I can outrange, I enjoy.
I think I might need a... Might need a loss.
Oh, and almost unlocked.
Honestly, the monster I hate fighting with range the most is Astros. Don't like his... you would know when he just jumped down. When he jumped up and charged crash down again, I don't like that one since I can never time it right.
His attacks are very forward-facing, so gunners would have...
Yeah, especially if you use Savvy Bogan without adapt.
I'm trying to think of what my least... Probably Tigrex is my least favorite range to fight.
Yeah, after farming Grimclaw to level 10, I've gotten the timing very good at that one.
Grimclaw wasn't too bad, but solo Tigrex fight sucks.
Grimclaw is surprisingly easier than normal Tigrex. It's because its hitbox actually works, so that's why.
Did the wrong order.
So the only reason why a normal Tigrex is weaker than a Grimclaw Tigrex is because its hitbox isn't broken.
It works correctly, therefore it's not as hard.
Yes.
Sad.
Wyvern is a type of dragon, yeah, it's like a lesser cousin of the dragons.
Isn't it something like the difference between a wyvern and a dragon is that they have
six? A dragon has 6 limbs, a wyvern has 2 wyvern has 2 wings and 2 legs.
Wow, that's quite...
Well, I can't remember what had 4 legs, and...
So we did that in less than 3 minutes.
A wyvern has just 2 wings, a dragon has 6... Wyvern has
musical,
4.
How do you say the musical instrument known as kazoo is Flick's least favorite monster?
Yeah, that musical instrument is a pain in the ass.
That may be true, but his he'll say his favorite is Stygian's an ogre. His real favorite is, of course, Giganox.
Nope.
Yep. We all saw the fan art. We all know.
My actual favorite monster is Giganox, actually.
My actual favorite is still the,
You mean Giggity Nox.
Metallus.
Giggity Nox.
Giggity Nox.
No, I really like, the two I like the most is Giggity Nox and Alatrion.
Mm. I do like the Alatrion.
Yeah, it's growing on me, actually, that one.
But the only reason why I like Giggity Nox more is because of the... The only reason why I like Giggity Nox more is because of the armor and the weapon. I love their design.
I loved being the Assassin's Creed look. That was like just something I liked.
Fantastic.
Yes, I am.
If you look at the 3 Ultimate series, you can see I used Giganox Rapier. In the
Giganox weapons are great.
Yeah, I know. That's why I used them.
Also, if you guys want to see Flick being nice to me, look at the three Ultimate series.
Yeah, that was
episode like 90 something.
Yeah, before you were
nice. That was about three or four episodes out of the whole thing, I think.
That's adorable. Now get out of my room.
I'm out. See you later.
And also, Court,
I don't
want
to.
Yeah, it's buffering.
You didn't hear Court.
Buffering.
Thanks for that.
No problem.
That was fun.
I still need two more scoots.
Scoots.
Oops, my Uber bagpipes of death.
It's just Scoot the Boot.
Songs on it as well.
Scoot the snow.
Who got in? Owen Court. So that means there's one more.
I disconnected.
God damn it. You've still got time. Try and get in again.
Do it. Get in.
What else did I want to make? I wanted to make
like,
the.
Hello there. Goodbye.
I wanted to make that.
What the shit?
Gonna check to see if I can upgrade my sword anymore.
Yeah, pal, you're gonna have to downgrade.
Hmm?
Killjoy that just came in, 194 with the Latreon Revolution.
Yeah. Yep.
Holy crap.
Back an easy winsy bit.
I need a Raphalos wing, 2 of rock grade.
Still a space car.
Hello, I'm
Maggie. Level 4.
Right, quickly, before you leave, at least accept my go-kart in your face. Did it just kick you again?
Nope.
I hope you stay in all the way through.
Oh, that's what my title was.
What is it? I'll see it in a second.
That's a really good title, actually.
Oh, wait, isn't it like 24-hour lazy or something?
No, it's better.
Nope. It's Mega Dwarf. Oh, and you're using the horrible multicolored armor as well. So, how do they set you up games as Killjoy?
Ah, cool.
Oh, food that I don't have. Excellent.
No. Mega Dwarf.
So, if you color that armor the right way, you can make it look like Optimus Prime.
Yeah, I know. Actually, no, you can't, because you can't do blue and red.
You totally can. I've got a picture of it being done.
Yeah, you can do blue and red.
You can color individual bits.
Do the white shit, thanks, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
So who wants to do HR4 cleanup?
Oh. Alright, let's do some cleanup here. What we got here? I need another Seregio, so that will be wonderful.
So, Killjoy should maybe tone down on the weapons a bit.
Yeah.
Using literally the strongest gun in the game.
Which one is he using?
La Fury?
La Foy.
What is that?
Shagar Magala. The heavy bogan of Shagar Magala.
Oh, really?
Nah, the Dora one is actually used more commonly for,
It's still one of the strongest in the game, though.
It has a huge affinity rate.
You need to take away the quest to do that.
You're HR4 at the moment, aren't you, Flick?
Barely, yes. We do have access to high rank, but I want to clean up the low rank quests and get some low rank bits. I need to make the weapons I intend to keep with me in high rank.
Just gaming. Are you like farming? What do they call it? Gypseroses for Nova crystals?
I mean, you could.
Just go for Feline Explorer, then just go on one of the desert maps.
That is Reaper Sage Gypseros.
I'm using literally one of the lowest of the lower rank weapons, no armors, but I upgraded to max so it has just enough defense.
You look low rank.
I have.
Yeah, I know. It's one of the starter armors, the one that has like 2 defense when it's.
I mean, you're both the same height as me, but yet you both look shorter than me.
Well, Court is short.
Oh, it's because I was using plump armor as well.
A mega dwarf.
I am robot.
Plump armor.
The true phrase.
I like that Killjoy's
is...
title is "Goldfish are invincible."
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you keep forgetting to do that. Checking.
Yeah, I need to get back in the habit.
Yeah.
But go get her.
Yeah, go get her.
It's
I played with someone that was like explorer of every princess.
Yeah, those Zelda ones added a lot of stuff.
You can join me.
They added me as a friend, so I play with them a bit now.
Excellent.
Wait, what were we fighting?
Steve, should
Seregios and a Gendron.
Oh.
Steve or...
Oh, we are in Macca. Yeah, so I was right first time. I don't know if they're both on the map at the same time. I'm starting to suspect not.
Oh, yeah. I forget I can see them on the map. I have auto tracker.
Yeah.
It's in 10.
Well, that's the Gendrome, yeah. Is the other one on the map?
Mm-hmm. No, there's only one.
Okay.
Yeah, they're all over. I don't think there's a single quest other than, you know, game changer ones that multiple monsters show up in low rank. At the same time.
Is there one? Is Heaven and Earth in HR4?
Oh yeah, Heaven
yeah,
and Earth
there's
is.
When there's three monsters, there's only one on the map. But when there's two, they're both are on the map.
Not always.
Not always, but sometimes they the second one enter like 5 minutes. And...
Nova crystals.
Like the level 10 mission for Stonefist, where Rajang enters the fight after Stonefist.
That's a fun.
It's actually, it's kind of funny because once the Rajang goes enters the arena, the easy fight starts.
Anyone think to paint him?
The
nope.
Stonefist is a, yeah. Stonefist is surprisingly neat.
He goes to area, which we call it, in the cave.
Tree. Goes to tree.
R3.
Yeah,
that's great.
Generally goes to beach.
Tree! I have auto tracker. I can see them.
Of course, G.
I can smell them. I can smell them.
I can smell you.
I can smell you.
Oh, what a sleepy little bitch!
Good old hey, Morgan Freeman voice.
Kick!
Hey, what up, old shit cat boy? What just happened?
Wake up!
You got woken up.
I just kicked it. Who needs that triple damage?
And then flip throat it until it backflips.
That just sounds wrong.
And then he died. Giggity.
Oh boy.
Flick gave him the flick and it died.
Oh, there's...
Let's
just
go
like, what's it called?
Deep?
The spinny things at the tip of your,
penis?
Hunting horn.
Bells?
No, hunting...
Tassels?
It looks like one of those, umbrella things. I can't remember.
Parasol!
Mm.
Is it a jackal? Jackal.
Jackal? It's a jackal.
I mean, it's your weapon. You can just look at it.
I'm trying to work out what part of it you were talking about.
The very top of it. Just reminds me of, like...
I think we're losing Carter slowly.
Yeah, it sounds like it.
He's slowly devolving.
That happens the second I go about 3 days without sleep.
Oh, that wasn't in the right place.
Steam!
See, that's a sign somebody's been playing this game too much. He tried to trap it as it came down, or as it spawned.
Yeah, but he hasn't played enough to know that ground's there. What a noob. What a noob.
Kurt turns mean when he's not going to sleep.
I like also that the reason my parents wanted me to stay at the summer house for the weekend was so that I could actually sleep for once. I did.
Oh, nope, he's getting at my giblets. Oh, this is real bad.
Kurt's stunning me, I can't hit it.
Oh no, he's got me in his big old crapper. Oh, I'm in throw.
That's good, just kidding.
That did nothing to me. Man, I should really feel bad about that. But I'm no.
I accidentally
used
those
old prospectors.
Gold!
It'd be gold in these here woods.
What? You killed it. You ruined it.
Oh, I knocked it out!
You know what, goddammit?
The traffic's still there, you know.
Break his face! Break his goddamn face! Damn.
kind of sad none of you noticed.
Go full prison mode on this stupid asshole.
What are you doing now, man?
Kind of sad none of you noticed the chat I have for my hunting arts.
Little Bunny, it is like almost 9 o'clock for Flick, I think, or 8 o'clock or something like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and it's quarter to 10, wasn't it?
Yes,
it's almost 1. It's almost 1 o'clock for me.
Yeah, later.
It's the only reason why I can time this. Streams.
He knocks
someone
again.
I always get him wrong.
Oh! He's got Killjoy! He's got Killjoy in his big old grab!
And turning black.
And turning black.
I like the robot keeps.
Monster guts. Those are from...
basically everything.
Bugs. Can't you control them, I think? Maybe it's just the bugs.
Is it those monster guts? The things that, the frozen area.
Yeah, those are from Zamites.
Okay. Grenades.
Who's knocking over tin cans?
My daughter.
Tell her to get a job.
Get a job, Kira. Blake said so.
No, not you and your bloody bombs again.
What the hell, Mo?
He likes placing bombs.
Did he cap it too?
No.
Nope.
No capping, Kippy.
Killjoy's throwing off my damage estimates.
To be fair, that trap was sitting there for quite some time.
I know, but like, he wasn't ready to trap whenever that trap went down. Or when he went trap.
That's because the trap went down, like, the second it
Well, no, like, when he finally hit the trap, he still wasn't ready for capping. I could have thrown the tranks, but it wouldn't work.
Oh.
The Arab Bear Hunts, yes. We'll be swapping in 2 more.
Hello. I mean, right now it's a one viewer. So.
Shut up!
You're out. I have no clue what you're talking about.
I see, now you pissed her off.
Uh oh.
Spaghetti.
Alright. Oh, by the way, have you guys taken a look at my cat?
No.
You should take a look at my cat.
No.
Don't do it.
Camellios!
Oh, we fight Camellios?
I have seen your robotic crystal cat thing, yes.
That's good.
It looks like Havel.
It is Havel. It's Catful.
Ah, Camellios.
Yep.
He's high rank, isn't he?
Maybe I should eat this time.
Well, he's in HR 3.
Oh, is he? Oh, mm-hmm. Alright, don't mind that.
Oh, let's see.
Havelock cat OP.
Okay, Al, where's your cat? I want to see this cat. Turn
it's
around.
Right,
I don't know if Reaper is playing Overwatch as part of his big stream tomorrow, is your...
What the hell is that cat?
I've been playing Overwatch, but I don't remember the time. I'll look into it.
Me and my cat are dressed the same.
Is it Durrigan stuff?
Crystal Beard Durrigan.
Oh. I have never seen that cat armor.
You're jealous of it, aren't you? Because it shines and is plump.
Do I even have a cat with me?
No, you don't.
I
No, there will be no Overwatch from me today. This is the second and only other thing we're playing tonight. As voted for by my patrons and Twitch subs.
Bad, bad monster. How do you get special Palico armor? What? What do you mean?
There's tons of special Palico armor.
You go to the Palico shop that's right next to the regular shop.
Or it's you do DLC hunts to get certain ones.
Oh, well, yeah, there's that.
Like the tie-in DLCs to Zelda Online.
Oh, we only have 35 minutes.
Oh, no.
Oh, such a shame. We'll never complete this in time.
Just abandon right now.
I'm gonna give a solid eat his goddamn face clause. Eat his goddamn face? Yeah, okay.
Eat his goddamn face?
Eat his goddamn face.
Course.
He also has a tongue.
Face claws.
A hunting horn.
Eats its prey.
The little hunting horn picture on the left actually looks like the Ocarina of Time.
It does. My I have your stream up on my other one of my screens, and my roommate just went, "What the fuck is that?"
Ah. Should have told him it was a bomb tree.
Yeah, that makes me wonder why has there never been the Zelda DLC? Why haven't they made like an Ocarina of Time Ocarina with hunting horn? Just a giant Ocarina.
Yeah, they really should have.
No, it's the Master Sword that no one used because it sucks.
Oh, don't forget the hero's bow that nobody used because it sucked.
Oh, yeah, right, I forgot that because it sucks. I have actually never seen anyone use that.
It's because it was the worst.
Yeah, the Master Sword actually worked if you had, like, the unlock element and sharpness up thing. But it was, like, one armor set in the game that had those skills.
Yep, the Guy Chris, which was a really good armor set, but...
Oh. Let's see.
Oh, he's moving.
An explosive stuck to his chin.
Yep.
Yeah, full sharpness, yep.
You up there?
Okay.
I'm out of explosives to stick to his face. Makes me sad.
Oh no.
Moisturizing?
Touch to my items.
Oh, that tree's real poison. Like, real, real poison.
Yep.
Silly Camellius. Do you actually cut off the tail of Camellius? Is it, like, a special still? Like, dragon element? Something like that?
It used to be purely HP related.
I'm back now.
Yeah, he has to be really low on HP, and you have to, like, focus that tail.
Yeah, since I've tried that several times, but I never ever get the tail off.
It's not easy. Like, I've only ever got it off once.
Yeah, I know.
What?
I think I got it off once, but by accident. Every time I try, I fail.
I'm not the way.
Big stupid derpy dog. Come here.
Doggo. Damn that, Tom. Oh, so he's not a doggo.
Yeah, doggo.
You're a doggo.
No, you're a doggo. Big ol' pupperino.
So when we're doing Tailstrip?
No.
Never is the answer.
Never. You need it for you need it for Supernova. Level 3.
Oh god damn.
Oh shit.
He's found the little...
Just the best skill in the game.
I'm so annoyed that you told me that now.
It's the best.
Go! Stealing my cold drinks.
Since I remember in the Japanese version, I got them to do two Teostra since I picked the wrong quest first. I never told them that I picked the wrong one.
Hey, now you're protected for when Camellius roars.
Yeah, Camellius. Camellius
roars
that much.
Oh, he roars all the time. That's the sound you hear. Well, he has the highest quality of roars. So good you can't hear it.
It's like a roar that goes up like a dog whistle.
Oh!
Yeah, that makes total sense.
So that's why we can't play with the hunting dog's weapon.
Camellius was too strong. Insane.
Tom. Yeah, it all makes sense now. Oh, shh. There goes my max potion again. That's the first thing it always takes.
Maybe you should just stop carrying back potions,
after the ancient potion.
They taste the best, obviously.
Yeah, I should.
Yo, there he is. We should really tag him. We should have really tagged him.
Yeah. You'll fight area 4.
You can easily find where he goes by just unshielding and running, since he will panic run when you're facing away from him, and not panic run when you're facing it.
Camillus must be French toast. Also, he did not actually come to area 4.
No, I can actually just check the map, but I'm not that smart.
He's area 2, right?
Don't check the map. Don't do it.
Damn it.
See, this is where it would be good to have auto tracker, you know, the skill I have. But no, you know.
So what I'm hearing is we have to kill Fork.
So I thought sitting in area 1 of the frozen seaway would be safe. Zamtrios apparently showed up.
Ah, good! I think you gotta think they're safe.
Help.
Cat, run over there.
Cat?
I mean, if we want to talk about, you know.
He's gotta go stealth.
He's still next to me, he shoved me.
I see what Colt meant about your hunting horn, by the way, Flick. The top does look like a parasol.
Mm. Assuming it was parasol we meant, we never quite got the answer to that.
Mm. No, it was probably what it meant.
There's no way to be sure.
Umbrella.
I know.
Umbrella. Yeah, umbrella for the sun.
Ah, the tongue, though!
You need heals, go next to the healing oasis.
They're dead.
To your left. Stand near shiny thing.
Oh, it's low on health. Attack it still! And I immediately bounce off.
You remember how much trouble it was getting that damn tail?
Yep.
Damn it!
Granted, most outer dragons and stuff that have tails that can be cut, they're designed so you have to get them down to a low enough health before you can do it.
It was especially bad in the early games, like, you could only break Rajang's tail with ice or something in the early games.
Yeah, it was crazy with that. But,
and
like,
Camellius was dragging with the port. Roll into the poison.
I think now it's, tails, so you have to get down to, like, 30% before you can cut the tail off.
Yeah, it's easier now. Oh.
You guys, guess what I did before the poison wore off?
I don't know.
I rolled into it.
Yeah, same.
Good to know we're all idiots.
That's an October Killjoy. I am the Killjoy. No, my cold drink, you bitch!
We really need to hunt more Camellius, just because of the banter we get out of him.
I hate Camellius. Camellius
is great. You leave him alone.
Yep. He's just doing his best.
I just hope that one day Maya finds him.
Oh, if she found my Camellius plushie, yeah, it would be destroyed. But nobody knows where it is because
now
it camouflages itself.
Now it went to four.
Tricky that way.
She'll smell him out.
Am I not helpful? I said it went to four.
Yes, even though it's paintballed now, anyway. Carl, go to bread.
Doofies are great dogs, I agree.
Port, you're drunk.
He's not drunk, he's sleep deprived.
Same thing, right?
Kinda?
Same thing.
Technically, same
effect.
They
have the same effect.
Don't you do it, you derpy dog. Okay, you may crawl away. That is something you made.
Oh no, come on. He's just
changing
is
a lab and changing up, right? Or...
Yeah, it's a laboratory.
I said no, that is a change of area.
Mm. Oh, he's going to the sleepy spot.
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy.
I wish I could go to the sleepy spot.
Maya is half lab, half collie.
Well, technically you could, but like, you insist on having to be in all Flux videos.
Or no, I mean, if I went to sleep right now, then I'd probably wake up to like half the house destroyed.
Sure.
Oh, well, you know.
Sure, that's your reason.
You have a 3-year-old, they can just pray everything.
We know if Reaper ever fell asleep, while he's looking after Kira.
She would take on Dorm.
She would
take I'd probably wake up with marker all over me, honestly.
Yeah. And no phone. The PC's been thieved and sold for money for crayons.
Oh. It would be.
Was it Fax's kid that unplugged his Wii U once in 3 Ultimates? Or was it yours, Ripper?
It was Fax.
Yeah, since I remember there was one time where it just disappeared. Oh, okay, hey out.
Yeah, a little bit. I think mine once got unplugged, but it wasn't because of what Kira did. I mean, 3U was quite a few years ago, and she's only 3, so... Is that all blowing people up again?
Yes.
What a waste of materials!
Jesus Christ.
I do not have a newbie now. Newbies are great dogs. It's a dog.
Okay.
They're adorable.
I have a cat. I have a cat. My sister has a dog.
It's a cute dog. I've never seen it.
Yeah, Killjoy isn't me.
Storm Killer is Storm.
And I,
I got the perfect talisman for Camellios now. It has minus 10 poison, and that's all it has.
Yes!
I got my third gathering plus 10 decoration.
Please excuse the noise.
Mm-hmm.
That was just Storm Killer farting.
One more and then swaps.
Give it to another Elder Dragon.
Wow.
I was considering making it Kieran. But I don't think that's the Elder Dragon you meant.
I've not actually fought Kieran yet.
They're annoying.
Maybe pick an Elder Dragon that's more explosive.
Lushala Deora?
Somebody needs him.
Is there even a low rank Teostra?
No.
There is.
Oh, there is?
Mm-hmm. There's a Kushala. Oh, hang on. Yeah, there is. Okay, fine, since you have a hard on for it.
Yes.
Kushala Deora.
What is it you called it earlier?
Kushala.
Kushala Deora?
Kushala Deora, yeah. Al is more than a few months old. Yeah, he is. What?
Okay. Say it like for everybody to know what it really sounds like.
Kushala Deora.
Kazoo.
Oh, I see. Is Al, which came first, Al or the Junkrat? Yeah, I clearly came first.
Yep. No, Owl is only like half a year old.
It's half a year old? That came out in May, didn't it?
Yeah, but you're half a year old.
Oh, okay.
I didn't say how old the game was.
Your tail.
No, your
face. Your tail. Tally, wanna go get high?
You know what, I fucked up capturing on the first quest, and now we're doing only Elder Dragons, so I can't get my
There's a reason for that. Mm-hmm.
Yes, oh, Kushala
Deora.
You're doing an
extra. I didn't get unlucky cats. Oh wait, I need to equip Hunter Arcs, since I changed weapon styles.
El's cat looks like enemies from video games made when they first started using 3D graphics.
Yep.
Not one in particular, just in general.
Yeah. Yeah, he does, yeah.
Yeah.
But it's Tabocat.
What the hell kind of cat?
What's the thing that makes him dance? What emote?
There is a dance, and there's also Prance.
He literally has a Habble Club. I need to unready.
Let's see, Buffy.
Let's see.
I don't think the cat's with you. Do your emotes.
I thought they did.
They do sometimes.
When you're in an online lobby?
Yeah, sometimes.
Mine's
ignoring me.
That's just cruel.
My cat is a knight.
You shouldn't put hot sauce on a dog.
No, I would agree with that.
I mean, eat it yourself and then take a look at it.
Yeah, they're
pick the Link voice.
Oh, look at my. Well, look at my guild card. It's great.
Your guild card? Alright. Can I do that again?
Yeah. No, I guess go to guild cards. Card list. Names. Oh, do I? That's do you even have mine?
Yeah, I have yours. What the hell?
I haven't had a dog in years.
Did I not have your card, Cort? I don't think I do.
Oh. Guild cards. Sent on, sure.
I don't know. I don't think I have courts either.
Well, that's too bad.
I'll have to grab courts later as well.
I have court on my friend's list, but I don't think I've actually played with him.
Aha! Go joy.
I mean, who would want to, but...
Yet.
Yeah. There we go. Cards traded. Let's do this.
Yeah, Raper, who didn't play with you?
You done any hunts together? What the hell?
Ooh, that was a good prick.
Prick?
Chris still got enemies in the first Smash Bros. Yeah.
Oh yeah!
Well, yeah, those! The multi-man mode or something.
Yeah.
Emperor Flame.
Goddamn Teostra.
I still remember trying to duo the.
Why are we doing this again?
High rank boys.
Because
Cort has a boner for
this monster. It's an 8, by the way.
It's an 8?
So, yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10, would date. Yeah.
Yes. 11 out of 10.
The way Amazon packages those energy drinks is overkill, by the way.
Amazon always uses too much packaging.
Mm. Oh yeah, it's a box with a bunch of that, like, with much of the paper stuff shoved in it to, you know, stop things from moving around. And inside that box is another box, and inside that box is more packaging, and then the monsters.
Yeah, mate.
Wow. So like 3 layers of packaging.
Load my ammo before we get there, but I'm not going to.
Now, why did you even follow me? I always.
This is the way I usually get the 8. It's that correct way, but.
No, oh, they moved to 7 then.
We took the short way!
That's what I get for listening to him.
We are the correct ones at the end!
Oh, wait, I missed. Not good. My paintball missed.
Yeah, because he always starts in that giant circle room.
Afternoon Classic Gamer,
he
right?
He starts in 8, but he flies to a circle room by the time you get there.
Mm-hmm. I know, this game means you finally got the full Shigoro Magala.
Shaggy Maggie.
The best way of getting money is either Sakura farming, which is cheap but effective.
Effective price is sold.
Or killing Narcos like 6 times and just selling all the shit.
Narcos is easier.
Actually, the best way to get money is the coal mission in the high rank.
Yes, that's the Sakura mining.
Why would you just call it the Sakura mission then?
Because they're stupid.
It's also Sakura.
I don't know, it's Sakura.
Where's Naruto?
Sasuke!
Sasuke! We must go to save Sasuke!
Sasuke! Naruto! Okay, something I'm glad about that they changed, that they fixed after a while, was the Believe It line.
Believe It!
That was so fucking annoying.
Well, they did that because in the Japanese, kept on saying Dati Bayo. But that doesn't mean anything, it's a nonsense word.
Believe it!
But it felt the need to fill the space with a real word. Or 2 real words, I guess.
They could have put dumber things there.
They could have.
They could have.
Or they could have, they could have just made up a nonsense word for the English, or used the same word.
Honestly,
well, to be honest, hearing that by every other sentence was annoying as well. Like Sakura saying Shen Naro, that's a nonsense word too. It's just a noise to express a noise.
Or a noise to annoy.
So, does anyone have the timer on this?
It's been about a minute. So, 30 seconds.
Wow, that's helpful.
What you should do, Cort, is just start kickboxing him and call it good.
Well, it's... I think it's reset.
I'm just gonna stun Cort next to it. He can die with it. thing he loves.
I'm a doctor!
He's probably gonna Nova in a sec.
Okay, I'm gonna
whenever
hide
flies,
behind you.
Whenever he flies.
Yeah, whenever he flies.
Hide behind Blake.
Nope.
Hide behind me.
I like Naruto up to a point.
But a little bit long in the face.
I have never seen
that. I was just out of range of that. That's out of it, spicy.
I like Shippuden.
Shippuden? You're late.
Yes, currently all the missions that Flick is doing is low rank stuff, so anybody with low rank can get it.
I think the only anime I've ever watched the entirety of is Dragon Ball.
I've never watched the entirety of that.
I'm scared.
No, wait! No, wait! My first anime actually was something like super perverted anime show. One of those with stupid main characters and all that.
Honestly speaking, one of the first anime...
It was like a... It had like a pink-haired main girl that was dumb as a rock.
Honestly, some of the first anime I watched.
Wait, Carl, are you talking about Martian Successor Nadesco?
What?
No, it's that.
Were you talking about Martian Successor Nadesco? Or Nadesco?
I have no idea what that is.
It's a it's an old anime, but it's a comedic one.
Okay. I've seen that one. Didn't she turn like into white hair or something?
I have no clue, dude. I only see it on Netflix every other time I get on there.
Which one? Which one?
Rosaria Vampire or something
like that? Oh, my wife is in love with that fucking show.
I saw it years ago when it wasn't completed yet.
Well, that was like one of the...
That was my first anime.
So, my first
anime... It shaped me as a person.
Some of the first anime I watched was, 3x3 Eyes, which was really weird.
Yeah, I agree with that. Yeah.
Evangelion. Which we all know how that one is.
Mm. Was the first series I ever watched.
Why is there a shock trap here?
I guess an Elder Dragon.
Some ninja movie.
I think the first one ninja movie. Was
that's the best
one.
Is that the Ninja Scrolls or something, wasn't it?
Yeah, Ninja Scrolls.
That's well old. Yeah.
And that was really fucked up.
This is the time I've seen it.
Yeah, the original Vampire Hunter D, I remember watching.
That one, I had that one too.
Project Aiko, or AKO.
I haven't seen that one.
Yeah, I vaguely remember that one, but I know I had that.
Then, of course, I watched Dragon Knight.
Has that been three hunts now? It has, right?
I think it has.
I mean, I've seen True Love Ruta as well. Of course, it's like one of the main things you have to watch if you're a pervert.
Also, get out of my room so I can let some people
leave. I imagine Court seen Dragon Knight.
Random times. Random peeps now.
Yep.
But have you seen Queen's Blade?
Yes.
No.
Don't search up that one.
Don't look that one up.
I remember one called Monster City Shinjuku, but I can't for the life of me find it now. I used to love that. That was fantastic from what I saw.
There was one that was called Demon City or something.
It's similar, but it's not the exact same thing.
Yeah, actually, you know what? I think Yu Yu Hakusho was my second anime. My first ever one was the episode of Inuyasha whenever he goes against the No Mask. After seeing that, I was like, yeah, I can get into this shit. And it turns out the rest of that series was nothing like that.
Yeah, that sounds a lot like the...
they don't even show off the number and people are in.
I had the first season of that and realised that first season was the entire first movie. They did exactly the same with Fist of the North Star.
That was a good one too. Fist of the North Star was horrible. But it was good.
Yeah, it was. It was so bad, it was good.
Apparently the Teosha armor gives you anti-theft now.
Ooh.
Which is a worthless skill.
unless you're going against Camellios. Camellios, yeah. And
which is
Golvedon,
a worthless skill.
Yeah.
And it's just like, fuck that guy in particular.
Yeah.
Never watched Shaman King. I could never finish Code Geass, or however the fuck they pronounce it.
Code Geass.
I thought it was Geass. Geass or Geass.
Yeah, I thought it was Geass to begin with, but then I couldn't.
Code Geass.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
I have never seen that one.
I try to watch it, but then it's like, no.
I only know they have incredibly long limbs.
Mm. Yes, they do.
There's the ID.
Long thin limbs.
2900847874786.
I think Flick is getting tired of
this. I haven't been paying attention to the anime conversation. That's fine. You can chat about anime.
Flick doesn't hate anime.
I do actually like quite dislike anime. I like mangas.
Really?
Yeah, anime is often filled with garbage. Give me the older stuff version. Bad. Good.
Last night's right on that though. Shaman King was great, but compared to the manga, the anime was pretty childish. The manga, on the other hand, was fairly brutal.
Yu Yu Hakusho is still one of my favorites to this day.
Like, I never finished it.
Both the anime and the manga, whatever you want to call it, were pretty decent. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's been in great.
Good anime is Space Dandy. That's the best anime. If you want to watch Space Dandy, you have to watch it in English.
That's true. They did an excellent job on Space Dandy in English.
And what's everybody watching currently, though?
Nothing.
Nothing.
I'm trying not to, but very slowly getting into Fairy Tale, unfortunately. Oh, God, what's happening?
My wife is obsessed with Fairy Tale as well.
It's just gross.
What is your wife not obsessed with?
Horror games.
Him.
Hey.
Ho, ho.
Hey.
Space Ghost has got to go.
Nice. Third Login wasn't too bad. Took a little bit to get past the art style.
Yeah, Gurren Lagann is great. That one is actually really good.
No, I didn't say anime was a mistake.
The only time I watched... the only reason why I watched Gurren Lagann was because I saw a AMV that had like two galaxy-sized robots fighting each other. I'm like, okay.
Yeah, that's basically Gurren Lagann.
Yep. Yeah, I'm like, okay, I can get behind this.
Also, Kill la Kill is also good.
I couldn't get past Kill la Kill.
Don't look that one up.
Haven't seen that one.
Don't look up Rule 34 of that.
Yeah.
It's on Netflix, but don't look it up.
I don't have Netflix.
I made the mistake of flicking through one of the episodes. No.
Just Google the Rio.
Actually, it's one of those weird ones that's so like super bad whenever you start it, but then like the further you get in, it gets so good that you don't care anymore.
The story is so nonsense, it's good.
The whole premise is she gets stronger the more she shows off.
Yeah.
Sounds like Japan to me.
That was not the point of that show. You clearly didn't watch the entire thing.
I didn't know. There was like anime.
The show is clones are evil. They're gonna take over humanity.
There's an anime with like a super villain or whatever, just flash people.
But to your sound off, what I tend to do there is I watch the dub first and then go back and watch the sub. Because the sub has so much more emotion put into it and it makes... it just makes it sound so much better.
Tokyo Ghoul anime I could not watch because of the censorship on it.
There is an anime I'm watching currently, and that's Space Patrol Ludico, which is really good. It's really funny.
It's also a Trigger Studios one though.
Yeah, and the episodes is super short, so it's easy to watch.
They're very funny though. Yeah, I really like that series.
They don't drag out the episodes, so.
I can't remember seeing the yellow line.
Also, they have the best character ever. It's just a cardboard cutout.
Yeah, so, that's true.
Hey, Aqua Teen got there first.
One of the characters is just an actual cardboard cutout. The police chief is great.
Foxy Brown says well.
I take it you're using the depth.
Honestly. I am, yes.
Yeah. Right, so I'm going to actually try and give that a go. We're not doing too bad on Aerial, but I think I need to try something different. I'm having a real hard time on solo just using Aerial Longsword. Man, it's quiet.
It's getting late.
Yes.
Once we get in late, people are doing things.
I'm looking for Dragon Pillberry.
Watching Twitter.
You're watching Twitter?
Yep.
I got a lot of Twitter stuff for mine.
You don't even have an avatar on Twitter yet.
I do too.
Oh, did you fix it after I moaned?
Yes.
Good.
Flick's moaning makes me do things.
Okay! So what I'm hearing is Reaper X Flick.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're trying too
That's
hard.
That's the thing now. That's the thing now.
No, Reaper just said it himself.
He did.
What I'm hearing is I'm just a whore.
Well, I think we can all agree on that.
Yeah, that's true.
Why not, right? But yeah, no, just getting posted a Rajang, I'm like, no, we're not gonna do that one, we're gonna do this one. But I've done the one that he wanted to do.
No.
The Berserk anime, I just can't... The original anime.
I don't like that Griffith... I don't like that Griffith is progressively getting prettier. That's a little weird. Like, in the old version, it was like, no, that's a dude. And the slightly newer version, it's like, the lines are blending, it's getting weird. And then the newest one's just like, nah, that's a woman.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Right.
Did you guys actually kind of read the manga for that? Yeah.
Okay.
The manga is so much better. Like, it actually, like, makes you realize how fucked up things actually are.
You can tell his wife's not around because he's saying the word fuck around his baby.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what you're talking about.
So who wants to explain Berserk?
Berserk,
it's a guy that killed things with a big sword.
Yep.
It gets progressively more out there. It's a little weird.
It gets worse and worse.
Has a hard on for her, and as a result, Dark Souls takes a lot of influence from it.
It's true.
It is, isn't it? Yep.
Yuzaki has a hard on for
also just
things.
Like straight up rips off some stuff from it too.
But yeah, the blood sign from Bloodborne.
Bone wheel skeletons.
Yep. Hell, like isn't Artorias just like basically guts?
Yep. It's literally guts. Mm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Like Artorias even lacks his one of his arms.
Yeah.
Or well, broken arms. He's got broken arms. So he's wielding
you know,
his great sword.
You know, there's a like
one.
Super quality Artorias figure coming out. I got an email about it from PlayAsia. So I'll look at that. I'm going to guess how much I think it is. How much do you think it is?
But yeah, I got an email about.
Yeah, it was £350.
Oh my goodness!
I actually got a tweet from PlayAsia about Monster Musume figures.
What is the problem? You got a problem. You have a problem, Court.
Yeah. 350.
I don't have a problem. I have a solution.
I don't like where this is going.
No, that doesn't sound good to me.
And just gaming, if you don't get your ass up here and help me fight this monkey.
Yeah, Mark, that was a farting armadillo.
Is just gaming one of those guys that posts the super hard quest and just stays in camp?
Well, it's a super easy quest, though, but he's not staying in camp. I think he's mining or some shit.
That's like, what was it? It was you who told the story, was it, Court, that like, there was a guy that just waited for you and everyone else to kill Gogmazios and then tried to carve?
No, Alatrion.
Okay.
Which is even worse.
Yeah, Gogmas is not too bad.
We had
Gogmas takes a long time.
Yeah, but Alatrion takes a long time and it fights back.
We had a guy that carted on, I think it was about the second or third hit with Alatrion.
Was he a gunner?
He made me cart. No, he was a switch axe.
Okay, and he has no skills.
And he made me cart. Like, standing behind me and flinching me. Wherever I was, he was flinching me. So he made me cart. And then he would not leave me alone. He wouldn't let me carve. So I didn't let him carve. And then for the next 5 minutes in the Hunter's Hub, he was just swear word after swear word after swear word. And it's like, yeah, okay, there's something severely wrong with this guy. See you later. So we kicked him. But it was just funny how he had it out. Had it out for me. all the way through.
Well, I was hunting with this guy. So we were a full group, and I really needed Ian Garuga, so I didn't abandon the quest.
Ian Garuga.
Stop saying my name.
Isn't that pronounced
Yin Garuga and Gazoo? Yeah. So
we change
your
last name
to Garuga. Okay, so I haven't
pronounced that right.
Yin Garuga Gazoo? Gazoo!
Hey, it's all to you. Oh man, you guys are doing bracketeers.
Anyway, but yeah, so we were doing that quest and I really wanted the Metroid gun, so I didn't bug too much. But he sat in the camp, spamming like things like kill it, kill the bitch, all this stuff just over and over again. That's what he changed all of his things to.
Oh, dear.
Well, yeah, beaches or whatever, because, you know, to make it so it wasn't censored. And it's like,
Can you be quiet? I can't hear the tune.
I'm kind of annoyed that you guys are doing a bracky right now. I really wanted to do a bracky. I like
bracky. Well, if you join me, we can do a bracky.
Yeah, I'm working on other stuff.
Okay. What are you working on?
But yeah, Reaper, that guy is basically someone that's used to doing that since he had messages for it.
Mm-hmm.
So he's someone that's being carried away. Now carried around, I guess.
Carried away.
Maybe they're making carried a clothing montage or some crap.
Yeah.
Most likely. I mean, there are people that do that, but I ask, like, people first.
This is... People like that, Flick, are why it takes 3 months for us to get our capture card 3DSs.
Yeah, sure.
Some of the really annoying stuff is the guys that will run into a room, like I designate a lot of my rooms turns, and we just, you know, take turns. And he'll run in and post something and be like, I want to do this. It's like, what?
Ooh.
And then he'll complain when you don't do the quest he wants. Like, you're last in line, dude.
Dude.
Too bad if you throw them, they don't blow up, right?
Right.
Yeah, looks like it has a log sticking out of his head. Did he get shot by a hand?
That's still one of my favorite things to do. Is this guy?
Nasty.
Dude, one of my favorite team comps of this guy is still is like all pretties except for one fighter who has max 10 strength.
To throw them.
So. Yeah, I just throw printies until the mission's over.
If I'm correct, don't the damage of the printies become like their level or something like that? Like the
something like that. Like all my printies were like general level printies though, so like I threw them and things died.
Printies. Oh,
yeah. I still hate Overlord Ball.
Speaking of which, Disgaea 2 coming to PC eventually. I hope the port is better than the first one.
Oh yeah,
PSP
by the way, that's
fine.
No, the port to PC.
Oh, right, the first game.
Yeah, it was... It is incredibly not fun to play, thanks to how shit the port is.
That's where the, All Hair, the Booby Kingdom or whatever came from?
Yeah.
From Whiplash today?
Did your daughter just say what to you, saying All Hail the Booby Kingdom?
I think so, something like that.
Good.
Oops.
He's becoming self-aware.
Oh, hell, the Booby Kingdom.
Oh, great, you found the lava.
I loved all the alternate endings.
Ultimates.
Ultimate endings.
Ultimate bottle. That's it.
Apparently, there's an ending in the first one, or no, in the second one, where you have to, like, kill your allies a bunch of times.
Yeah, there's an evil ending.
Nice. In what?
Disgaea 2.
What's that?
Like,
it's a game.
It's a... What would you count that as?
It's
not a JRPG.
It is a JRPG. It's a heavily grind-focused JRPG. Okay. The parodies a lot of stuff.
Oh, I've just noticed. Is
and
that
also,
okay?
Prior to Disgaea 2, 2 was the worst.
I actually like 2.
2 is garbage.
I mean, I've heard the name, I've just never actually seen it.
Disgaea 2 was the worst?
Absolutely.
Oh.
Crap love story, not enough parodies or jokes.
I can only go up from there then, because
Overlord Xenon
one
is
two,
said
is
once every other sentence.
Wait, did you play for story?
Yeah, I like the story in the first one. The fourth one's story was fantastic.
Yeah.
I hear good things about the story of the fifth one, although I haven't played it.
So what I'm hearing is my favorite of the Disgaea's that I played is Disgaea 2, and I can only go up from there.
I like Disgaea 2.
Avoid D2, though. That's terrible.
What's D2?
Disgaea D2 is the sequel to the first one. It came out after 4 and before 5.
That's when we played Edna.
No. You're back to Laharlwë now and Flan. But there's no effort put in at all.
Is that the one where...
It's all fan service. Laharlwë becomes a big breasted woman at one point.
Yep,
it's absolute garbage. Do not play it.
Nice.
Okay.
I was playing it. I was, you know, trying to suffer through and beat it.
0 out of 10, literally.
Sort of. But no, I was playing it, you know, just to, hey, I'm going to beat this damn game. So I beat it. And I got about, like, two chapters away from ending it. And my game crashed. And deleted my save file.
Oof. That's not good.
So that was 2 hunts, I believe. So we'll do one more. And then I think we have time for one more swap tonight.
So, like, 20 hours of gameplay. I'm like, I'm not doing that again.
Just noticed that Kitty's in the room with you. Didn't notice.
Wait, she is? She's playing?
No. Yeah,
she is.
Alex.
I keep forgetting that that's what she names herself as. Should be just Kitty. It'd be easier.
Well, her name is Alex, so.
Yeah.
True.
That's too complex for Reaper, you know.
I don't know if I want a voice. I might go to bed after stream.
You should probably get as much rest as possible if you're planning on doing over 10 hours.
Tomorrow. Oh, yeah.
It's good to sleep.
I'm going to bed as soon as my wife gets home.
Shut up.
Also, why is it 24 hours?
I mean, I'm not going
to... always tell people to sleep so they don't end up like me.
That's it, yeah. That's a good moral for the story, isn't it? Yeah.
Well,
yeah,
now,
if you don't sleep, you end up drawing Fuda.
No.
Or being Fuda.
As we discovered on my stream one evening, the longer you sleep, or the longer you go without sleep, the more kinks you develop. And unfortunately, Pork doesn't sleep.
Oh, I think I was there for that.
Living proof, I think.
Yeah, that's a joke that goes among my Twitter. It's just...
Ooh, you're gonna go forward, Zenoga?
This is very important. I need you to live long enough to do the emotes. After that, that's fine. You can let go.
After that, you die.
He sends you the last one, and then it's like, on this day.
No, he just... he just dies before he completes the last one.
Yeah, it's like 90% drawn, and, you know, it's... Then he has to hire you to finish it off, and then so you have to draw some horrible, horrible thing.
How dare you treat your husband as a second-class artist? I knew El was busy with his indie game stuff, that's why I didn't ask him.
How busy? What are you talking about?
Okay, first of all, fuck off. Second of all...
Nah, we all know you work hard.
Can you feel the love in the room?
And we all know the Reaper doesn't, so it balances out.
I don't work hard at all. Hey,
I know.
I work hard on YouTube.
You do. Yeah, that's what you do, alright.
I work hard to exist.
Hey, it's pretty tough to hold on to my coattails that hard.
It is.
Gotta hold on to the bar.
I mean, God, you move around so goddamn much.
Is that like, 90% done, 100% hentai, yeah.
Damn it.
So the problem with the emotes at the moment is we're only seeing a teeny tiny part of them. We haven't seen the rest of the picture yet.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure they're all nude below.
I
especially if there's an ogre
one. I mean, the Mafia Frog.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Mafia Frog can wear what he likes. Or not wear, but what he likes.
One of your
friends
and ogres, yeah.
Speaking of horrible. Hey, Fort, I finally agree with you. The Gorbagala Blademaster set is pretty fucking awesome.
Yeah.
They love through verbal abuse. Draw me like one of your French Zenogas.
Ah, so you're an Irish couple.
Yeah. I love you.
I'm unsure, actually, but I think there was one drawing I sent to Flick where there's a hidden layer.
What? What? What?
I like
the Which one?
That I want to say.
It wouldn't surprise me, honestly. I mean, you have to mark your art somehow, right? I'd laugh if you like take Mafia Frog to like three different shaders with a giant penis.
No, it's like usually I have like a background, a layer below the background layer, which is just all of my doodles.
Oh,
no.
Oh dear. Let me know what you do.
Here you go, Corey. I'll send this to you.
Where did Genji get that staff? Oh, wait.
Now we know why the Zenoga's tongue's out.
Oh no, it just got weird.
No, it was long past weird. This is you being streaming too long, give in territory. I just noticed something, I was holding my 3DS up in front of my face as well, so I might be blocking the mic a little bit.
How do they expect...
Oh, no, you're fine.
How do they expect YouTubers to run for that long without swearing?
It's not easy.
They can't.
No.
No, not if something happens in the game to warrant swearing.
There you go.
Freaking duck. Yeah, man, it's great to just sit here and listen to the sass ball being passed around. That's good.
What quest for Grimclaw scale? I would assume to kill the Grimclaw.
Yeah.
Can you join us real quick?
Oh, I'm dying.
Yeah, if I can. Yeah.
Actually, I've been wanting to farm silver real bad on my gunner character.
I don't have this Grimclaw unlocked.
I really do like your line. Yeah, I like your lines in this story. They're really nice.
Call the quick.
Hey, white drawing. I was pretty good with drawing.
Just give it a sec.
He does it for a living, of course he is.
Yeah. What the fuck.
Yeah.
I mean, I've seen better. I mean, I've seen Quartz Twitter.
Oh god, it's gonna land on me! It landed
on
me!
The difference between me and Owl is that Owl draws every day. I draw like every month.
Yeah, I draw every day and I do all my drawings like within an hour.
Yeah.
I do mine in like an hour, 30 minutes as well, so. I just.
Oh, I just saw that. He just got wrecked.
I have professional work out there, but definitely doesn't look like it's done in an hour.
Yeah, you're good, Mr. Drunk. I'll give you that.
I usually spend like 10 minutes inside
right now.
A little bit, yeah.
Huh?
I got that vibe too, although I don't think he knows what that means.
No, probably not.
See, I was being ironic there.
That's when you pay people money, right?
Yeah, right?
Yes.
You did good, Al. You did good.
Yes.
Nah.
Not you, Cord. The other one.
If I didn't like your drawing, I wouldn't be paying you for them.
Reaper, which Grimclaw were you after?
I don't care.
Was,
either one.
It was
long
Diva
long
asking
scale.
About Grimclaw. Diva was asking in chat about the Grimclaw.
Yeah. So you just need to scale, so whatever you want to do.
Alright, we'll just do the first one, because there's no way I'm going to do two Grimclaws again.
Again? You don't want to do that again?
I'll do it later, but not now.
I thought that was a proper run.
Or what's the next one? The next gear?
Five?
Are you guys doing group calls?
Yeah.
Can I join?
If Just Gaming wants to leave.
Look, the HR 7 and up. Oh, it's just one, apparently, the next one.
I can help you with Grimclaw if you want that.
Well, I'm either wanting to do Grimclaw or Silverwind, but I'm going to have to passively get it from somebody else because I don't actually have them unlocked.
Yeah, I've unlocked my total of 10 now, so.
Let's try the 5 one. Let's try 5.
Are you sure?
Yeah, let's go first.
Okay.
I forgot to
join. When he's enraged. We're powered up, Rouse.
Reaper's gonna die.
Wait a minute. Or are you Midnight again?
No, that's Just Gaming.
Yeah.
Just Gaming.
I'm Diglett.
You're Diglett, that's right. Oh, I forgot.
I didn't see it.
God damn it.
Well, someone should have tried to put that Tyrant Tackle. You could have put that Tux emote underneath the Zenoga one.
Oh no.
Okay, you can join on me now.
Oh no.
Oh no, what?
Oh wait, he can't do this one. Storm, you have to post level 1.
That's the W1.
Wait, is your fall HR6?
No, it's, this one is HR7.
But okay.
It goes up with the level.
No, you can join this one. You can join this
Nope.
I'm HR5.
Yeah, you can join this one.
Yeah, HR3, first one. Okay.
Alright.
Waiting for you.
Okay, so I'm gonna go and eat. I just want to kick my booty.
Why are you patting my back?
Stealing phone tactics detected.
Actually, where is my phone? God damn it.
It's good. It's real good.
Yeah.
She's trying to give me a back massage so that way she won't notice my phone being missing. She is a sneaky baby.
Destroyer and normal up, it is definitely worth.
What do you get? Oh, yeah. Trump card. Interesting.
Yeah, trump card fate.
I've never actually seen trump card before. Just gave me 74 Rajay. Yes, Tim. Earlier, she moved the chair so she could get on top of she could grab stuff on top of the fridge.
Is that where you keep the alcohol?
No, that's where we keep all the markers.
Why are they on top of your fridge?
Because of the giant line of marker that went across our hallway.
So it's the tallest place, basically. That's why.
Yeah, the highest spot up that we can possibly get to. So she moved the chair.
I got your card as well.
So I think that was the third hunt for this group, right?
You're
not even watching anymore, so you can't help me.
I'm watching, but I'm
only pretty sure it was. So we'll do swaps and then
just watching
do three more.
I'm just watching your chat.
Mainly that's what I'm doing. I'm watching mostly the chat. Infinium Strike. I still like the game. I just don't play it that much.
That's fine. It's not everyone's game. As long as like.
What?
I need to change my weapon, but I don't think I can.
I do not meet the requirements for this hunt, guys.
Oh, really?
Wait, even the level 1?
Asking. Yeah.
Oh, it does.
Okay.
Al, you horrible person.
God dang
what?
Al, you horrible person.
I haven't grinded past the point that Plick told us to grind to, so. Alright.
Oh, they didn't. You should learn by now they don't wait.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was asking.
We have gear that's ready for what we call flick fights.
Alright, well I'll just go play with Gord.
Okay. Have fun. You two artists.
We'll do weird things.
Alright, one last chance to get in the room for the night chat. And just a reminder, there's no stream on Mondays because that's my day off. I might join on Reapers at some point, but I'll be back on Tuesday with Deus Ex and something. And that was Deus Ex, not Day of Sex. Jeez.
I'll send you a message sometime tomorrow. Or my stream will be going by the time you wake up, so.
Probably.
Email Rick Gunner Armor is weird.
What I need to make a gunlance, I want to make the Steve gunlance and also the Steve bowgun.
I like Flick with the suit.
That works well.
Still need the Grim.
Oh, Carl just signed back into Skype. Are you still on the call? Car.
I saw him just sign back in,
so.
Well, I mean, he's.
Well, he hasn't talked in a while.
Indeed.
Yeah.
I could just make my fallback one, but I always make the damn glamorous one. I could make that one. Hello.
There he is.
Hey, Car. You're back.
Yeah, okay, just
post the HR1 real quick.
Alright, chat, here's the number. Once I'm zoned. There you are.
Reconnecting in 2 seconds.
How do you get the room info in this one?
You press start.
Press start. Or
it's not online. So,
are you online? Hunter's at hub ID.
Ooh.
There's no hub ID.
Wow,
you
maybe you're in it.
You probably went to the local one.
That's a possibility. Yeah, I did. Okay.
You're not online then if you don't have an ID. Huh?
One of the new follows I have is from Battered Pineapple.
Yes.
Why are you so hyper today?
Probably got into your monster.
No, she's tried before and it's like, no.
Oh, hey, we're full. Frost got in. Nice. Also, hey. Nato and Ethereum.
Hey, Demon Mage, hurry up.
Bart, you want to do some silver ones? Actually, you know what? Quirk, get in here. I need your silver one quest.
Are we waiting for someone else?
I actually have them. No, we're good. Let's the three of us real quick.
Frost, what are you wearing?
Do you want to know?
I do want to know.
He's wearing a pair of silk underwear. So,
you really are a slot. How do you know that?
I mean, it's a skill. It's a gift.
Frost needs the feline chef set.
Parting one's legs is not a skill.
Was that about the chafe set? What?
That's what you do afterwards.
Feline chafe set. Mm-hmm.
Of course,
yes.
Not gonna say a word.
This will probably be my last quest, guys. My DLC's dying and I'm too damn lazy to go charge it.
Oh.
Oops, well, apparently I'm not supposed to be
awake.
Suffering from environmental effects, but...
What's wrong, Cord?
I'm trying to join your room.
Okay.
Well, I was trying to get Slick to join us earlier.
Okay. So I have not fought Silverwind, but I do believe I have the quest.
You should. It's not hard to unlock.
I have it.
I do not have the quest, so let's go get it.
Okay.
How do I get it?
Kill one of the Narutugas.
I should have killed all the Narutugas.
I actually have it, so that's the one I do have. I don't have the Tigrex one.
Alright, one second.
Somebody paintballed him. No.
I had paintball him, but I'm fighting him.
Is it the Narukuga throwdown?
I'll split him.
Narukuga throwdown?
Whoa.
Yeah.
It's
Narukuga throwdown.
Yeah, since that's the only one I haven't done with Narukuga.
You just got spooged by the.
Spooged.
Spooged.
I think that was full on rape right there.
No, I wouldn't say. And I'll just run straight in, hit him up the bum, and knock him on his ass. There we go.
Don't ask things you don't want to know.
Nope.
Hey, Flick, how old are you?
278.
Old enough to not need to answer that question.
There you go.
We all know.
I'm worried because the only other he likes with that sort of manner is Owl.
What do you mean?
Yeah, what do you mean? I have no idea what you're talking about.
I was reading a comment.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, right, that's to do with what I said before about Frost coming in.
Oh yeah, everyone's happy about Frost. Because everyone likes
Frost. Specifically Reaper was. But in Quiplash, Reaper was not about Kazaz giving up.
I don't care.
Yeah, that was the gist of what they had.
Yeah, I agree with Lisa here. Don't worry too much about it. Oh, I see a Gormagila.
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 Sure, it's a Gormagala.
Oh, I hate you because you kept denying me the Quiplash. Yes.
Yeah, I don't know, I'm watching Quiplash right now.
So cool, Magala.
Gormagala, yeah.
That was his Japanese name.
It's the best monster.
Yeah.
Only good monster is a dead one.
Oh. This Tigrex is absolutely kicking booty at the moment.
I would keep a Gormagala as a pet.
I would as well.
I don't think it would like.
You know what I'd keep as a pet?
Your eagle?
A Kirin. We've all played The Witcher, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
What's her name?
So
six on a stuffed unicorn.
Yeah, that one.
In this case, it'd be a shocking experience.
I think it would electrocute you to death.
Likely.
It was worth it.
Am I the only one doing anything to this?
At the moment, yes, because I keep getting knocked out of the damn room.
Gormangu.
Yeah. Gormangu, I like. Like Mr. Magoo, because he's blind too.
It works.
Here we go. I'm not doing anything to him.
Okay, I'll paralyze him.
That's a good idea, that one.
That's a bad idea.
Ow. Ow.
He jumped over my shot. Piece of shit.
Mediocre uppercuts.
Oh, he's getting ready to.
Oh my god, I love the shield. It's so good.
We're going now, just shoot the shit out of him.
Carbs for days. So hard on
dodging into its attacks.
Or are you like HR 800 now?
69.
Oh.
he's not going any further than that. He's done with the game now.
He can't rank up anymore.
He's got to figure out the way to D rank so that he can just constantly stay there.
Deliberately loses like 3 hunts for every one he does.
Oh no, it'd be like deliberately losing like 10.
Hmm.
Because you only lose like 100 if you lose. If
oh,
you
yeah, that's true, yeah. Don't you lose a bit more if you're the one who carted? Or is that wrong?
Yeah. If you cart.
You lose 15 per cart. I think. Or was it 30?
So everybody in the room loses the same amount. I always thought the person responsible was penalized slightly more.
Yeah. I don't think so. It might be.
What do you get for being a scrub?
The kill will be back to being immoral for some reason.
Ooh. Yeah, I hate that. Like, out of the whole thing, that was the... I mean, we're killing shit.
Yeah, I know, but maybe Peter or something for one of the games just threw a shit fit and it's stuck since then.
Peter can kiss my ass. Mm.
Well, you know, Peter.
Goddamn save the owls.
Fun fact about PETA, they say save the owls, but they actually mean it's euthanize the owls.
Kill the owls!
Maybe I'm turning around on the subject then. Tell me more about their ambitions regarding owls.
Oh, Reaper.
Well, just saying, their ambitions are still to save the owls, they're just idiots.
Did they see Futurama and think that it was actually a documentary about what's literally going to happen in the future regarding owls? So they think
yes.
They need to be get rid of.
I had full health for the record.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go, you?
Flew away. It's going to the next zone.
I've seen Reaper car. No.
Hey, yeah, only
twice.
You have, yeah?
Twice.
Only people have.
In one hunt.
It won't be on a stream.
I mean, you're in the call that's on the stream, so does that count?
Yep.
Yeah.
Nope, that's not on camera.
You farted on stream, only verbally, but you did.
It's he said versus she said.
We'll finish on a Kishala Dora after that, so if anyone has a poison weapon, please bring
Kushla
it.
Dora.
Yes, on a Kushla Dora.
It's like Kushla. The first time Flickery, and Flick fainted and his 3DS disconnected.
Yeah, I remember that one.
I can't believe it. It's not real. It didn't happen.
Me and Corey remember that one vividly, don't we?
I wasn't there. I think it was you and Owl.
No, it sounds like he's told you the story and you believed him.
Shit.
No, yeah. You told me the story. Flake.
That doesn't sound right. Because it's not true.
I can't remember.
Wasn't it against the giant Khonshu as well?
No. What? That was me.
Okay, that was you.
See, my first death in 4U was Raging Bracky.
Yeah, you see, that was when I got people to fight giant conscious naked.
Oh yeah, I remember that. That hurt.
Oh, did it now?
No! Get back to my generic combo.
Wait, are you guys gonna come fight this thing?
No, we're watching you.
I know, right?
What up?
Hey, that boy! That good boy.
My DS actually might die before this hunt is over.
Good.
Alright, well.
So that means we've got to fight this bloody Grimthorn. On their own!
Oh, they just got fucked.
Just a level 1, you're
kicking
our... Oh, that's a Garuga.
Yeah, this level 1 is kicking our ass. Yeah.
Of what?
Oh, there's a Garuga.
Oh, he's doing it again.
There's a Garuga over there, there.
Spends about 2 minutes in one area and then goes flies somewhere completely different.
Do you have bug bombs?
Nope.
Oh boy!
Going through the level.
Get eaten.
It's about dead anyway.
Wait, what showed up for you guys?
Garuga.
So Steve and a Garuga.
No,
Silverwing.
Oh, Garuga.
Oh, these are
a tongue bomb.
Garuga. Could've been worse.
No, they couldn't. It couldn't be worse.
It could be Devil Joe.
No, Garuga is more annoying than Devil Joe, since you can at least avoid Devil Joe. Garuga is faster.
Yeah, Garuga is more annoying.
Ow! That shit hurt.
And the roars. It roars a lot.
I got...
Get back here, I want to cook you.
Oh, fucking Garuga stomped on me as I tried to leave the...
Get
fuck
stomped.
You.
Did I all die?
Stupid fucking bird.
I dodged it. I managed to
actually... Did he fly away again?
He did, yeah.
I am proud.
Son of a bitch.
Tigrex Claw Plus. Yay!
I have so much Tigrex materials at farming, Urukwa. Taste the generic combo! No, get back here! Only more generic.
Only more generic.
What does it taste like, though?
He always has some weird hammer.
Like, he's also dressed as a
chef. Didn't they have like a hammer with steak in
it? Oh! Oh, you bastard!
Yes, that is a kitty.
Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, crap!
Assuming the fight's going well for you.
Sounds like it. How's yours going? Yours looks like you're going alright.
I'm fine.
Good, good.
It's low rank, so of course it is.
But yeah, sure.
Oh, where'd you go, you sub bitch?
So,
careful, Reaper.
I'll put down the trap. I'll put down the trap, and Nargacuga just walked around it and left area.
Frost Teddy Bear put it to sleep.
Oh dear.
Oh, what terror is?
I have. No, I'm done. I had zero health.
Yeah, I didn't bring any life out of this time.
Nah.
Okay, we'll do some. We'll try this again later, D.Va.
Yeah.
Maybe we have a full
group. You all died?
We did.
Yeah, considering Reaper just stood in front of the monster twice.
Of course, it did. Of course,
hey, I got a baby that I'm dealing with. I'm gonna blame the baby.
Yeah, I was gonna say the
same. I didn't cart at all. It was D.Va and Storm.
You caught it twice.
That's my thoughts on the Rajang Switch X. Never used it. Don't really use Switch X that much.
Rajang weapons are pretty strong, though. I mean, you need that basic chainsaw.
Too much effort for just one weapon. Because you have to fight Rajang for it.
They're easy.
I use.
They're super glass cannon. Who was in that group?
In Cross, I used their Rajang. Oh, well.
Who was in that group? Storm, it was me, you, Just Gaming, and...
No, it's just me, you, and D.Va.
No, I'm talking about for the Rajang.
Oh, yeah, me, you, Just Gaming, and D.Va, I think it was, yeah.
Was it D.Va?
Yeah, I think it was.
Yeah. If you have a gunner and some people that can mount Rajang, it's super easy.
Or cats. Cats also.
I cut off his tail just as he left the mount there.
Just about anything.
Yeah,
just about anything that can be killed in a few when it doesn't move. Garrett, no touching the computer.
Steal his phone.
Stealing my phone is one thing. Touching my computer.
Suddenly, I have a sudden compulsion to steal a phone.
Reaper's phone, yeah.
I think I have to disconnect.
Oh my god, we have some issues.
I think I have to go back to the village to get the permits. So I'm gonna just go check.
You're gonna to get permits? You can get it from the cat. The
no,
the
no, permits. to unlock the first ones.
Oh, okay.
Like to unlock them.
Yeah, probably.
That is a super poke.
Super poke.
Also, people in the room with me, Kashala, do not finish. So if you have a poison weapon, bring it, because I don't.
Yeah, I got a new permit now.
I
so
have three weapons in total.
Yeah, silver one. Okie dokie.
Maybe I should bring Honey Horn in, so at least I can heal from a distance if I can't do anything else.
Oh, subliminal whispers. Yep. I set up these nice monitors for my downstairs computer, but I'm not always downstairs, which makes me sad.
That's the one you play with us on, though, so that's good.
Yeah, but I work on my other one.
Then I question your decision-making process.
Work computer versus YouTube computer.
Yeah, I would rather have it on the YouTube one.
Yeah.
As in, YouTube computer you watch YouTube on or computer you play on?
No,
I record the computer I record on.
Okay.
Is that right?
Okay.
All right, okay.
I have a laptop I'm watching things on now since my desktop doesn't have any internet. It would be easier, but it's impossible to get things to work here.
I hope you get it fixed.
By the way, Court, the name of the game with this guy is Giant Energy Slashes, so...
Yeah, I know, I fought him in the Japanese one.
We went to kill stuff.
Okay, good. I thought you said you had fought him.
Yeah, I haven't fought him in this game.
Oh.
Yeah, no. I'm trying to get it fixed. The guy that owns the place is super slow at literally everything.
Deros, you won't regret it, putting this on your... Games to buy list.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a good game.
It's a good game!
It's a good game!
It's a good game.
My Kushala Dora has vanished from low rank. Can someone who is in the room post it, please?
Don't you mean your Kushala Dora?
Sorry, I mean my Kushala Dora.
I will convert you guys to the Reaper.
That does sound like a garment of clothing one would wear over their vagina.
Well, I mean, that's what it is, right? It's the giant flying thing, right?
Oh, dear.
What's that, Becky?
Have you seen
it's my
armor.
Ladora. It goes on my kush.
Have you seen... Have you seen the armor? Have you seen the armor? By the way, this video is unmonetized now.
Yep.
Good job,
yep.
wait. Printing Owl's Rowlet?
Is that the low rank one? Yes, it is. Thank you, Frost.
I now have to lick a thing. 1 second.
Lick a thing? What?
Link a thing.
Oh, I thought you said lick.
Fuck, why? Because it's getting near the end of the stream and I'm on hay fever medication. That's why.
The stream quality is slowly getting lower because
anyway,
guys.
It gets weird towards the end.
Those antihistamines are off hit, don't they, Slick?
Yeah.
Can you say bye bye, chat?
Nope.
Bye,
chat.
Oh. I will see you guys later. I'm going to spend some time with Kira before I go to bed.
Okay, okay.
Here you go.
See you guys tomorrow.
Chat. You enjoy
this.
I made this with my spare time one day.
See you later.
Oh, wait, it's your representation in my new Pokemon game.
Hmm?
Hello, darkness, my friend. Oh, God, why?
I'm gonna piss. If the leaks of the starter Pokemons are real, I'm not gonna evolve any of them. I'm just gonna keep Litten the entire game.
Your cat bias is showing again.
Uh-oh. Yes. It's because all of them are shits. But at least Litten is a cat.
In the leaks, didn't it become like a super swole cat?
Yeah, and I am, however, going to have an Executor and a Snorlax.
Well, yeah. You gotta have that Mega Executor.
No, it's Alolan Executor, not Mega.
Oh, is that... No, I don't know the difference.
It's normal form in Sun and Moon.
What up, Court? How you doing, bro?
Control yourselves. One more hunt and we're done.
Have you seen Snorlax's Z move?
No, I'm not really watching that. We'll see when the game's out.
It is fantastic.
It's really great. That's why I want the Snorlax.
Is that the one where it gets like super pissed?
Red eyes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good. I've seen it.
People have said it gets triggered.
Yeah.
It's wonderful. It is a wonderful attack.
Kurt, we can't hear you very well.
I can hear you. Great.
Gaming is done working.
Yeah, he learned how to play from Reaper.
I do try not to, but I do tend to do that quite a lot.
Ow.
Couldn't even attack once. Oh, that's Witch Axe for you.
I don't think I've fought this properly either. Shut up.
I like him. He's got Disney music as his battle music.
Disney music?
Yeah, it sounds very similar to me to something you'd expect to hear.
Yeah, I really do love the Kushala Dora's music. It's really good. It's just some notes that are really good in that music.
I'll see what you mean by music.
I can never time that attack. One more, he makes the tail spikes right from the sky.
Something nice and quick.
It's this.
It's Eurovision, yeah. We're leaving this in an option.
Viking Nation of Norway, 0 points.
Go!
Beep beep.
Oh god!
Oh,
those energy slashes are vicious.
Abracat!
Jury!
No, it's a mediocre uppercut.
How dare
you refer to that as mediocre uppercut?
See, once I get to level 3, then it's a good uppercut.
So that was closer to a snore you can then.
Blue,
blue, blue. Wow, wow, wow. I had the combat check text to like Street Fighter ripoff instead. I used that.
You never noticed that when the amount it goes into the air.
Good, good. I'm doing fine.
See you later, Fam Felidae.
Bye.
I think you think I'm robotic.
Yeah, but you were for a little bit. You're fine now.
Oh, I really want to fix this, but
I hope so you can start playing games with us again.
Yeah, it's really annoying since I can't actually play that much games at all. I just disconnect from everything. And it's really annoying since good the internet was the only thing I actually asked for.
When was the last time you played as Winston?
And that's the it's really torture to not do my peanut butter stuff.
Oh no!
Crap. And you can sit down as Roadhog now.
Oh, yeah,
or essentially as Junkrat.
draw me like one of your French girls. Oh!
Does the Reaper sit like a network?
Oh, he totally does, yeah.
Yeah. Ah, attack him!
You know, like a stereotypical shonen gangster sit? That's the one he has.
Oh god. I'm being killed through my shield.
Congratulations.
I keep on doing adept dodges, and he just follows up with another attack and hurts me anyways.
Welcome to Legs the Hammer.
No, mine's not lag, it's just constantly attacking.
Yep.
Good.
This is level 1.
No, Aetherion has a die message.
No, I still think my trap message is the best.
Oh shit, oh. What?
That's some good memeing there, Stogie. Bringing back the 20 XX.
I'll die again.
Where's my quad?
Okay.
See, now that I've decided I'm probably gonna fight.
We all wear robo suits now.
See, maybe you should make fun of people for it. Because now that remember your
Dark Souls curse. Remember your Dark Souls curse.
I know! Maybe you should make fun of me!
Don't shit talk the boss.
I didn't shit talk Nargacuda.
Don't make fun of that.
That Nargacuda's shit.
You talked about this. Or isn't it? No, I've also wanted wanted to play Ark again.
It just got an expansion, but it costs money, even though it's still in early access.
Yeah, and everyone is, like, completely going off on it. Like, apparently it's not good. It is not a good expansion.
They're pretty mad about it.
Yep.
It's not like the internet to get mad at something.
No, it's just really out of character.
Yeah, I mean,
Oh god.
Totally happy about it.
There's a punchline coming somewhere, we're just going to work through the matrix.